Alright, so the aftermath of this, so there's the gigantic hole, perfect shape from the foot on this guy, and yeah, snapped straight through. So these desks from IKEA are inexpensive, and you know, you get what you pay for kind of thing, but there it is, busted straight through in the back. Don't treat them like they're solid wood. Definitely not.